Please, gentlemen, how many times must I ask you to go away? Mrs. Craig refuses to see any reporters.
We only want a minute.
Have you any idea what happened to Mr. Craig?
Yeah, do you have any enemies?
All right, you can go in, Cedric.
Very good, Mr. Weldon.
I appreciate how anxious you boys are for an interview, but Mrs. Craig is under a very severe strain.
Who are you?
I'm Anthony Weldon, a friend of the family.
Well, how about getting us the dope on the case, huh?
Yeah, any idea what happened to him?
Was there a ransom note?
No, no note. You know as much about this as we do.
What about the police? Did they find out anything?
Not that we know of. Suppose you ask them.
Well, look, could we go in and have just a minute with Mrs. Craig?
I'm sorry, but that's impossible. Now, if you boys will show a little consideration, I promise to keep you informed. Otherwise, I shall have to ask the police to keep you away. That's all there is to it.
Well, he's a big help.
I just called the police. They have nothing to report. Oh, we're getting nowhere. I think we ought to call in a private investigator. What do you think, Mr. Phillips?
Well, if everybody else agrees, it's all right with me.
Very definite, my dear. That's the kind of initiative I've had to put up with all my life.
Oh, please, Aunt dear. Must you always pick on him?
What do you think, Charlie?
Splendid idea. Anybody particular in mind?
Yes, I'd like to get a fellow named Nick Trayne. He's a good friend of mine.
Huh.